Hi Rachel, okay, this is how you use Paint. So find a image on your computer, highlight it, right click, open with, and select Paint. And if you've got a massive image that you just want to make into a smaller file size, we do resize and do 70, so that will reduce it to 70% of its original size. If you want to crop an image, so you select all, and then you can crop. Just save, or you can do save up.